So, Nerissa's new minions, these Knights of Destruction, attacked you and your families?
And Matt.
Yet I foresaw none of it. I suspect Nerissa has tampered with my powers as a seer. Deep meditation will reveal the truth.
Take your time. We'll totally wait.
No! You must return to Earth. Until the Oracle regains his sight, you five are the eyes of the Council.
Oh, great. Now I'll feel guilty every time I blink.
So much for ditching the PTA car wash fundraiser.
The Cornelia I know spends funds. She doesn't raise them.
Exactly, but my dad insisted. So that's why I signed you guys up too.
Back in Kandrakar. So beautiful, so peaceful. We can fix that.
Wow. Narcissist much?
Yeah, my mom already signed me up, too. But it would tank less if you guys came.
We can have a water fight!
Oh, yeah, there's something I never do.
See? This doesn't look so bad.
Ew, yes, it does. Coach O'Neill in cutoff. I'm like blind.
Oh, Will, there you are. Your mother needs help. You come too, hey, Lynn.
Cornelia, sweetheart, over here. Ready for some good, clean fun?
Oh, totally, Dad. We all are.
Why don't you all start here?
Is spot taken?
Oh, Dad, nice ride.
Let's knock and see who's home.
The fortress at the heart of infinity is under siege.
So, when we're done, maybe I can take you and your friend for a spin?
And blow off the car wash. Cool some!
A few minutes in a convertible do not make up for months of absence.
You missed a spot.
So sponge up and unmiss it, Missy.
I'm supervising. Look, another. What would you do without me?
Squeegee, corny. Corny, squeegee. I'm gonna give you two some time alone.
Yeah, I'm Earth, remember? All I can do is put more mud on things. I would totally help if I were water.
Way to dive in there, sweetheart.
The walls can't take much more.
Remain calm, Halinor. Blunk will summon the Guardians.
Yes, Blunk, do that. Fold out of here and do that.
Luba, maintain the Oromirs. Nothing must interfere with the source of the Guardians' power. The rest of you, follow me.
Oh, too many peepers. Good thing Blunk, master of disguise.
Oh.
Fear not, Tibor. Oh. Halinor, you must be careful. Using your former guardian powers without an Oromir drains too much of your life force. But I must help. The fortress has never been attacked before.
I love the smell of desperation in the morning.
Shoes. Shh! We got trouble.
Looks good. Ready to roll?
Witch, we got a candy car, 911.
But first, we need more water to wash your car again. Free second wash. It's a special.
Excellent work, girls. Now for your next assignment.
Wait! Job's not done till we've cleaned the inside.
Dedication, huh?
Guardians must fold out of here now!
We can't just disappear.
Blunk needs shoes.
Ow! What is this, Attack Cornelia Day?
I know it's a shock, but not every world revolved around you.
What's that supposed to mean?
We're teammates, not servants. Guys, the battle's outside.
Guardians, knock it off and unite!
Did you hear them? How can the Guardians protect the fortress if they're not in harmony?
I feel a cold front rising.
Someone's taking his vitamins.
Look out!
Everything's better with icing.
He's definitely put on some weight.
I could use some meltage over here.
Coming.
Cornelia, little help?
Just supervising.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Plants don't exactly grow in thin air.
Those girls still have much to learn. It's unfortunate you are no longer a guardian.
No way. If I let you drop, Irma would never let me hear the end of it.
They're down to three now. If only we could do something.
I can do something. I have to.
Where is the veil when you need it?
The veil? Of course! A small veil may safeguard the fortress. It will require considerable power. Cornelia, can you find the others?
Not like anyone will miss me here.
Have you seen the girls? They're not in the van.
Nope. Someone gave them the idea you can just skip out on responsibility.
They said they went to get water.
From where? The Caribbean?
Oh, Cornelia, you clean truck good. It's like me pleasure wear. Oh, Blunk's never been so clean in Blunk's life.
Halinor, you know I cannot leave the Aramirs. Who would protect the Guardian source of power?
I will. I will protect us all. Halinor, what
the
have you...
The flame soaked up the oxygen around her. She will recover in minutes. I must hurry. The Guardians are not experienced enough.
but I am. So, you steal their magic in the midst of a dire battle. Fear is a powerful thing, especially when it fuels betrayal. The need to do anything, no matter how treasonous, to smother the burning flame of your own fear is the chink in the armor of your soul. And all I need to make you mine. Divert the might of Kandrakar into the heart of Meridian.
Luba?
Our wings, our powers, they're just gone.
Well, get them back!
Guardians, unite! Okay, uniting's out. How about panicking?
Hey, Ice Guy, chill!
Whoa, hot.
Is that Cornelia?
What would you do without me?
It's Cornelia.
Get all her power.
I don't know. Oh, can you guys hold? An iceberg is looking to Titanic my tail.
We need your help to create a veil. Please, link your magic to ours.
I thought you would never ask.
That essence, it's you. You who hid among us and tampered with my sight. Nerissa.
The same. And you just invited me to join your mystic link. I've waited decades for this. Ever since you imprisoned me, I've longed to return the favor. And much as I'd love to gloat, it's time for the power of Kandrakar to return to its rightful owner.
Me.
Only one who can do this now.
Wow. Even when she's self-sacrificing, she's self-centered.
I can't save your behinds and fight at the same time.
Cornelia, what are you doing?
Protecting you.
You can't do that. We're teammates, not sidekicks.
We have to get out of here.
Do we? I mean, what if Cornelia's right?
First time for everything.
We can't just leave her out there alone. We're her friends. And we're always stronger together, with or without powers.
Oh, she's getting our help, whether she likes it or not.
Hey, the heart's warm. Okay, it may not be transmitting from the Aramirs, but it's still a talisman.
You're cleaning this again? It was okay, now where's Cornelia?
She totally ditched us.
To get air freshener. Gotta have that new car smell.
Shh, just Blunk. Not recognized because Blunk's so, clean.
We have to get back to Cornelia.
Huh, good luck. I'm not sure my mom is even bothering to blink.
Will, where are your shoes?
Even the prettiest flower gets brittle with the cold. Brittle and likely to snap.
You think I'm pretty? Sorry, Coldzilla, I already have a boyfriend. As for ice, if it's not diamonds, I'm not interested. Now, you feed on fear, you'll choke on this. Eat hot confidence, Ice Cube!
You did so well, perhaps you should keep all five powers permanently.
Well, honey, I got that second wash. You know, that Collins guy is a genius with a chamois. So, if you're ready for that ride...
We are so there!
Okay, let's go.
Tony, they've got responsibilities.
Susan, one little ride. Lighten up.
Stop! Sorry, bathroom break.
All of you?
Working with all that water. Fold to Meridian and bring reinforcements to Kandrakar.
Go home? Clean? Mama not recognize her, Blunky Boo.
Keep the powers? I couldn't. Though I was pretty amazing, wasn't I?
Astonishing. Just imagine, Cornelia, sole guardian of Kandrakar. I could make it so. Just open yourself to my power.
Your power?
Whoa, are we interrupting something?
Will, how did you...
Ignore them. What do you need them for when you have real power?
I don't know, washing cars, maybe? Or did you really think she'd do that for herself?
I think we'll go back to Witch. Being sea alone, not nearly as fun.
You know not what you give up.
Or to whom. Will, raise the heart of Kandrakar and shed some light on this.
Nerissa.
Keep your precious Aramirs. I have what I came for.
The Aramirs are restored, but Halinor has been enthralled. The mage was not the mage at all, and we cannot free the others until the heart of Meridian, the cause of their imprisonment, is liberated.
Nerissa will not surprise you again.
I doubt she will return. She cannot take the Aramirs by force, and nothing else remains. The Council of Kandrakar is broken.
I am afraid the responsibility for stopping the sorceress lies squarely on your shoulders now, Guardians.
Great. No pressure.
I hope you have a good explanation for being gone half the day.
As punishment, you five will clean the school bus, outside and in.
Ugh. You know what people do on that bus?
Wait, it's my fault. I flaked and they were just covering, but I'm ready to do my own work now. Please don't punish them because of me.
Then I suppose the others may go.
What are you doing?
Helping.
But...
Hey, we're teammates, not deserters.
Hey, has anyone seen my shoes?